Oh, hello there. I didn't see you. Oh no, don't be shy. Come on in. Have a seat. Let us talk. Too many young men in this world are afraid of women. But I am here to correct that fear. For women are our friends, not our enemies. You all know who I am. The glamorous woman I date. Living the high life, wearing my pajamas around the house. I live the happiest life in America. Do not fear, young men out there, for I am here to teach you tonight. For with a little confidence and a few tips from the master, you can become as well with women as I. Lesson 1. Do not be afraid to approach women. Be strong and confident in your actions.
Hi.
Goodbye.
Hey, babe.
Hi, do you want to go back to my place?
What this young man should have done is use a proper pickup line, such as, I must be lost. I could have sworn paradise was farther south. Or even, you must be one hell of a thief, because you stole my heart from across the room. Of course, the most dangerous pickup line of them all, which should only be used with extreme caution, is, I know your favorite sandwich is peanut butter, because you just want to see me naked.
What a man!
Finally, the most important part, sealing the deal. In the end, you have to make sure she loves you, and more important, that you love her.
My mother doesn't approve of this, so will you marry me first?
What he did was gross and disgusting. I shall demonstrate the proper way to woo a woman.
Babe, I made something for you.
Every night, I'm lying in bed, holding you close in my dreams.
Thank you all for coming tonight. But more importantly, you should be thanking me, for I've bestowed upon you all the knowledge that I have, and all the knowledge you'll ever need to pick up a woman. So go, spread your wings, and learn